Fairfield, Illinois is the definition of a hidden gem, with a population of approximately 5,000. We went to Fairfield specifically for the Victorian on Main, the grand lady of the town. It's a gorgeous B&B run by the Taylor, Boyette, and Shoemaker families. While we were in town, however, we got to explore some other spots that we think you should know about. First, Javaloo, an amazing local restaurant with delicious Food Network-worthy cuisine. The menu is constantly changing and evolving, but make sure you get a burger, because they are so good, y'all. Another fun food stop is Classics, a delicious local pizza joint with a small town vibe, but the yummiest of pizzas. If you're looking for somewhere to shop, stop in at Carnaby Square. They have some amazing boutique pieces and fun, bright jewelry. While we were in, the lovely owner Christy helped us design a fun, bright necklace to commemorate our passions, especially travel. Also check out the Gray Area Boutique. They have everything from clothes to skincare and makeup. And if you're looking for a cup of coffee, stop in to the Bold Goat. Joni loved the cinnamon sweet tea, and Jenny gulped down her salted caramel iced latte. But we're confident you can't go wrong with anything you choose. They have smoothies, coffee, teas, pastries, anything you can imagine. We'll be back in Fairfield in July to show you more, but consider this a taste of what's to come.